I'm going to tell you straight up, we have enjoyed some fast food Christianity, some feel-good Christianity. We have to be careful when culture informs the church instead of the church informing culture.